They get drunk and then they fight each other. And then the bobbies come. The bobbies are the police. The bobbies are the cops there. If you don't know what bobbies are, they're the cops there. And the thing that's unique about them is that they don't carry guns. They don't. They carry magic sticks, I like to call them. Yeah, magic sticks is like I call them. They're magic. I mean, can you imagine a police force in the United States that don't have guns? Could you imagine LAPD not having guns? Chaos, right? But these bobbies, they work these clubs, man. They're magical. I saw them interrogating a guy outside of a tube station, right? And this guy apparently was selling drugs or whatever. And they were asking him questions. I'm not even gonna try to do the accent. I'm just gonna show you what happened, all right? They were asking this guy, hey, we know you got weed, drugs or whatever, you're selling drugs out here. We wanna know where the drugs are. The guy was like, oh no, you're harassing me. Leave me alone, man. And the cops were like, I'm gonna ask you one more time, where is the drugs? It's like, no, you're harassing me. You stop harassing me. And all of a sudden, the magic stick went into work. And the guy was like, you know, my cousin's got heroin at the house. I've got crack in my pocket. And I'm actually Mr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde.